को
अरे उनको
भाई भाई भाई
निकालने बोला
साइड
साइड
में हो जाना बाकी सबको
सेट
कर दो ना साइड हटा देना बाकी सबको
सब लगा है सब लगा है
मास्क सबको है
अरे सबने लगाया
Feels great, first award show after so long, and excited to be here, excited to get out of the house and you know, see beautiful people all dressed up.
COVID situation actually, what going on? Does it really make a difference?
Ha, abhi difference ho raha hai kyunki aap mask nahi pehen rahe ho sir. I understand who you are. I think that's the hardest thing is, you know, everybody should wear a mask. And agar aap mask pehnoge, then, you know, everybody's risk also goes down, people who are around you. So it's just a matter of being safe and understanding your surroundings. I call my team and myself the mask police. Sabko bolte, mask pehno, mask pehno. But, you know, it's our households and our families that we have to keep safe. Yep, my matching mask.
Why did you say
that? Yes, of course. Having a matching mask with your gown is the best. And Swap Mill made a beautiful gown, but he also made a beautiful mask.
Professionally, you're talking about how was the, maybe during the pandemic still, professionally, working wise, are you working? What were the things you did during this?
Right, so I only just came back. It's been a few weeks now. And we left for California in Los Angeles for, I think it was 7 months ke liye. So, bahut lamba safar ho gaya tha wahan. And now it's time to be home, time to come back to work, time to come back to where I want to be, and so does my family.
My last question, any New Year's plan?
New Year's? I'm going to be in Calcutta for a New Year's, very small New Year's event.
Well, it feels wonderful. In fact, to be very honest, my contribution to theatre and performing arts will begin now. With the new platform, the new OTT platform that we're launching, which is dedicated to theatre and performing arts. So I'm glad that, you know, Midday Showbiz Icon decided to encourage me with this particular award. I guess the journey has just begun for me. Yeah? Obviously, yeah. I mean, I started with theatre and to receive an award for that, obviously, it's a huge, huge honour. Somewhere I think the whole fact that theatre getting recognized is also a big thing for me and at the same time all performing artists. So, thank you once again. See ya guys.
And on everything, myself, Daniel, who's right here, our entire team, and you know, it's amazing to be able to get recognition for something that we've literally put our heart and soul in. I'm wearing our new nail polish brand, which is why they're all different colors. But really, really excited about this.
Wish you all the best, and in coming years, you get more and more awards.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Have a good night. Please keep your masks on. Stay safe.
थैंक यू मैम, आप मेरे को मिलो ना, यहीं मिलो मेरे को पास।
चलो
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 यस।
मैम लोग क्या
क्या
भैया, हम लेफ्ट I'm coming center.
I think this is my first live event after, you know, COVID happened to all of us. So yeah, it feels like deja vu. It feels like very special. It feels like we are getting back to normal. So it's special for so many reasons. And I think almost after a year, we are coming together again and celebrating showbiz. A lot of people are going to, you know, be awarded who fairly deserve it. And it's a very special moment for all of us to restart life as we had known it. I think Midday is a publication that has been with us for so long. It's like almost we've grown together with it. And there is a sort of authenticity, there is a sort of reliability that I associate Midday with, you know, and especially the afternoon features. So yeah, I think that's the USP, and I really respect Midday as a publication, and I think all of us do. So I'm glad that they put together this event, and thankful to them, because this is one way of celebrating our work. So very thankful to them. I mean, again, thanks to Midday and all the jury members and whosoever have, you know, thought that I deserve it. I'm very deeply touched and humbled. And also thanks to the audience who've kind of supported me this whole journey, who've loved me and appreciated my work. And they are the ones who motivate me to do better and reach higher heights.
Lastly, what's the project in your pipeline? Like, we know a lot of projects is happening. What sort of project is the pipeline?
So Criminal Justice Season 2 is getting released on the 24th of December. I hope, jaise humne aapko Season 1 mein, you know, entertain kiya tha, hum aage bhi karein Season 2 mein. And I hope the audiences appreciate it and give it as much love. Then there is a movie that I did with Devendu Sharma as a lead, Mere Desh Ki Dharti. That might come early next year. Ashram 2 is in the making, Asur 2 is in the making. There's another show that I've just shot for. I can't talk much about it because it's not been really, you know, publicized yet. And there's another show that will start again somewhere March. So let's see. Thank you. Thank you. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. May 2021 be safe.
Of course, बहुत अच्छा लगा कि बहुत मेहनत की थी इसके ऊपर हमने रात अकेली के ऊपर अप्पा एंड मैं ऑफ कोर्स जैसे हनी त्रिहन हैं, पंकज हैं, स्मिता है जो राइटर थी, उनको बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद उनको भी देना चाहूँ। उनका बहुत बड़ा कंट्रीब्यूशन है इस फिल्म को वहाँ तक पहुँचाने में, और जितने भी मेरे फेलो एक्टर्स हैं उनको भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद कि उन्होंने बहुत ही अमेजिंग काम किया उस फिल्म में। आई थिंक ये पहला मेरा भी आफ्टर लॉकडाउन मेरा भी पहला वो है, ये इवेंट है, और बर्थडे जिस तरीके से इस इवेंट को बहुत ही ऑथेंटिक बना रहा है, तो आई होप कि वो नेक्स्ट ईयर भी उसी तरीके से होगा और कंटिन्यू रखेगा अपनी वो ऑथेंटिसिटी। मेरी फ़िलहाल जनवरी में मैं शूट कर रहा हूँ संगीन, और उसके बाद कुशानंदी की फिल्म है जोगिरा, और उसके बाद लेटर ऑन काफ़ी पूरा लाइनअप है। वैक्सीन हाँ, वो मैंने एक वॉइस ओवर है मेरा फ़ोन पे, अनुराग से बात है और मुझे बताया था कि इस तरह का कुछ है, तो मैंने कर दिया वो, क्योंकि अनुराग तो ऐसी चीज़ है, वो कुछ भी बोलेंगे मुझे, अगर झाड़ू देने के लिए भी बोलेंगे सेट पे तो मैं वो भी कर दूंगा उनके लिए, उनके लिए सब कुछ हाजिर है।
कैसे हैं आप सब लोग?
बढ़िया
बढ़िया, एकदम हेल्थी है, फिट है, कोई जवाब नहीं दे रहा है, आवाज़ कम हो गई। अच्छा सेटअप कर रहे हैं, ठीक है, हम फोकस में जी। मैं काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि पहली बार मैं बाहर जा रहा हूँ, इतने सारे लोग साथ में देखने को मिलता है, और ये पहला इवेंट है मेरा, और तो काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ लोगों को मिलने के लिए, आप लोगों से। सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस इवेंट। हाँ जी, मिडे के बारे में इतना कहना चाहता हूँ कि जब से मैं पहली बार मुंबई आया था तब से मैं मिडे ही पढ़ रहा हूँ, रोज़ पढ़ रहा हूँ, और उम्मीद करता हूँ कि द पेपर गोज़ ऑन फॉर एवर, क्योंकि ये ताज़ा खबर लाती है हमारे लिए, एंड वी इन्जॉय द पेपर जी। मेरा लॉकडाउन बहुत ही अच्छा रहा, फैमिली के साथ कुछ काफ़ी समय बिताया और फिटनेस और हेल्थ पे काफ़ी ध्यान भी दिया, तो मेरे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा रहा, और अगर देखा जाए तो द प्लैनेट ऑल्सो बिकेम सेफ, पोल्यूशन भी इतना कम हो गया, सो इट वॉज अ गुड टाइम फॉर मी। ठीक है, थैंक यू। या काफ़ी महीनों, एक्चुअली एक साल के बाद भी ये सब कर रहा हूँ, जैकेट पहन।
सर थाम्बा देखिए
सर, थोड़ा आगे
नो वेट फैन सर, सर समो
एक मिनट अच्छा लगता है ये, 1.5 kg है, नहीं ये कम है बहुत, वैसे तो मैं 6 kg पहनता हूँ, सिक्योरिटी होती है और आप सब लोग हो ना, थैंक यू सो मच मुझे यहाँ पे इनवाइट किया बाउनी जी ने, थैंक यू।
ना क्योंकि धर्म हो गए
नहीं
पीनी, अरे मैं फोटो ले लूँ।